Assisting a patient with a bedpan. Always remember to use proper PPE and follow good posture guidelines. First, use another linen or bed towel to cover your patient to give them extra privacy. Next, fold up the bedding so that you expose the patient's bottom half of the body. Ask the patient to bend their knees and to put their legs down, the feet down flat. Next, you're going to take a waterproof bedding sheet and ask the patient to lift their rear end so that you can place this underneath. Next, get the bedpan and ask the patient to lift their rear end so that you can place this underneath. Tell the patient to put their legs down flat and replace the bedding after. Tell the patient that you'll be back in just a few minutes and give them the toilet paper so that if they can, they can use the toilet paper to clean themselves. When coming back, ask the patient if everything is okay and everything went well. Take the toilet paper away, expose the bottom half of the body again, ask them to lift their legs again. Take a plastic bag and remove the bedpan from underneath the patient. Expose of the bedpan in a proper way. Turn the patient to the side, get a piece of toilet paper and clean the patient from front to back, always from front to back. Next, fold the waterproof toilet in half, making sure it doesn't touch the patient. Roll the patient back and remove it from the other side without any excrement touching the patient. Return the patient to a comfortable